every nation must now develop an overriding loyalty.
Welcome to Diversity TV, news and commentary. I'm Troy Shaw. National news, story out of Washington. The first woman on the Supreme Court is now the nation's most prominent Alzheimer's caregiver. Retired Justice Sandra Day O'Connor made public her family's private battle with the mind-destroying illness Wednesday as she urged Congress to speed research in hopes of slowing a coming epidemic. It is the first time O'Connor has spoken publicly and at length about the disease.
I'm here in the position of being a caregiver. My beloved husband, John, suffers from Alzheimer's. He's had it for a long time now, and he's not in very good shape at present.
More than 5 million Americans are living with Alzheimer's disease. The number is poised to skyrocket, with 16 million people forecast to have it by 2050, thanks to a graying population. It already afflicts 1 out of 8 people 65 and older, and nearly 1 in 2 people over 85. O'Connor has joined a group of national leaders, including well-known scientist and former House Speaker Newt Gingrich, to create what they call a national strategy to battle Alzheimer's, emphasizing both research and improving help for caregivers. Already, the nation spends more than $150 billion caring for Alzheimer's patients, a fraction of the true cost thanks to free family care.
If you can just shave off by 5 years the onset of Alzheimer's, broadly speaking, think of the money you'd save nationally on health care. I mean, it's incredible.
Continuing with national news, story out of Washington. Put at risk by global warming, the polar bear is getting a lifeline as the government officials has declared it a threatened species in need of increased protection. But another round of legal battles surrounding the majestic animal may be just beginning. The Interior Department has put the bear under the protective umbrella of the Endangered Species Act on Wednesday, concluding what biologists have been saying for years. The bear is on its way to extinction because of the rapid disappearance of Arctic sea ice on which it depends. Scientists predict sea ice melting will continue and even accelerate as a result of global warming. Interior Department scientists in a series of reports last September concludes the continuing melting of sea ice will lead to a 2/3 decline in polar bears by mid-century, meaning the disappearance of at least 15,000 bears. And that was Diversity TV, news and commentary. I'm Troy Shaw, and I'll see you very soon.
We believe that all men are created equal, yet many are denied equal treatment.
Every nation must now develop an overriding loyalty.